A shooting in Evansville sends a teenager to the hospital. Evansville police say the teen was shot inside a car near the intersection of Inglewood and Jackson Streets about 1 o'clock this afternoon. The victim was driven to Deaconess Hospital by a family member. The teen's injuries are not fatal. Now, there is currently no suspect, but the investigation is ongoing.